All right, welcome back. We're taking, or I'm in Arkell Springs here, and I'm on the DVP, or Don Valley Parkway. And in this video, I'm riding Ridgeback. If you've watched, I do recommend watching kind of the other two, or at least the first Arkell Springs video, just because that has a little bit of background of what this place is like. But if you're not watching that, it's great in here. Super gnarly. I would say everything in here is basically black. By any other standard near here. By the Hydra Cut, Twin Ponds, Guelph Lake, Woodstock. By any of those standards, everything in here is black. But it's just so much fun. Oh, and it absolutely, it's where you wreck all your spokes. Oh my goodness. I legitimately barely was hanging on for dear life. And if you watched, oh, here's, so left is here with you, here's Ridgeback. Very difficult, it's labeled. But everything in here, I'd say, is on that level, basically. You shouldn't ride in here if you're not at least comfortable with some punchy climbs and some gnarly descents. If you watch the Terabithia video, you'll probably remember I was frustrated with my indexing. That's still the case. Ooh, finicky line on that. Finicky line. So I'm in a fairly easy gear. I'm not gonna try to shift at all, because I'm in lower gears than I normally ever am, because it's so punchy in here. Called Ridgeback for a reason, as I'm sure you're aware. Look, it's up and down a ridge, so we're back on top right now. Ahead of me is kind of towards home. Yeah, so there is an extra jump line here that I'm not gonna take, but maybe you get a view of it in the, oh, it looks like it's rollable now. Whoa. I want to try that out. Looks like they added in a rollable ramp kind of thing in there. That sounds epic, or looks epic. But I saw I was here last summer. Sorry, I'm focusing a little bit. I was here last summer, and well, a friend of mine sent it off that jump. The first time, nailed it. Second time, ate it pretty big. So definitely be careful. Oh, yeah. Oh, always love, there's always one or two big old maple trees in here. In all these hardwood forests around Ontario. Ooh, also a rollable just pit of death down there. That's good to practice, that roll. Okay, I'm going around because this is drop. Oh yeah, that's gnarly, that drop. That one's actually gnarly. Some of them look actually fairly attainable, just drops freak me out a little bit and I don't like doing them, I'm not that good at them. But that one actually looked gnarly. If you like doing drops, try that one, because that was gnarly. I would say Ridgeback is easier than Terabithia, but it has more drops, jumps, and kind of features. So it's kind of, you choose what you want a little bit. Terabithia definitely is just cross-country gnar, where this is more cross-country gnar. Oh, another big tree. But with a little bit more features. Awesome berm. Yeah, definitely this is a, oh yeah, yeah. Oh, and that feature is very rideable. This is a good place to practice your tech skills. From just riding with a good kind of trail sense to also practicing kind of rolls and picking good lines and some features as well. And I think Esker, if there's enough battery left on this thing, she asked her, there's like a wall ride and some of that. But awesome park. I'm guessing that's gonna be enough because we're almost at the end, I believe. But I might be very wrong. And what is kind of nice about this trail? Well, obviously there are people who are faster than others, but there is kind of a trail speed because it is just so twisty that you can't actually go that much faster. Like, you can always go a little faster, but there's a fairly nice trail speed in here. Just kind of take your momentum from the previous descent and send it into the ascent. Oh, check out this big gully out there. I was talking to some guy at the Woodstock trails last week and he was saying, oh yeah, there's one spot you can G out. I never heard that before. And I'm assuming that means like you feel some G's. But maybe he meant gully out. Well, probably not. Let's be real. Oh, that was a bad choice. I should have just sent it off of there. Okay, I thought we were done. We are not done. I was incorrect. awesome in here. Awesome. I'd love all these little swoops and droops and cinders. Ah, and here we are. Yay, guys.